People think that body acceptance means that you are complacent, and it's literally the opposite. It's saying, actually, I'm just gonna be happy. As I've gotten older and the more that I practice yoga, the more I realize that there is this really subtle elegance and grace to every human action.